I love this valley very much. I once bewitched a poet to come and live here.